What's up, YouTube? It's your fellow sneakerhead, Down South Player 713, coming at you with a quick little video. Today is Saturday, September the 20th. Today we had some pretty cool, well, we had one good release, which was the Air Jordan 14 Black Toe. But I'm not a big fan of the 14s, I'm going to tell you that right now. The 14 is not a good model for me. Anything past the 13, I just don't like for some reason. But the Ferraris, of course, everyone loves the Ferraris, but even though it was a Toro-inspired theme, it still wasn't enough for me to get it or to camp out for it. But it is a show I'm looking for the future, so we'll get to that in the future eventually. But I took this opportunity to go back in time and catch an older release that I came out about a week ago, maybe 2 weeks ago, and I missed it there. Some stuff came up, I was busy, money wasn't right, whatever the case was. But I finally was able to pick it up today, and I had to pay resale price, but thank you to my homeboy Jarrell. He looked out for me and gave me the best price so far that I've seen up to now. To give you an example, the cheapest I had the chance to buy these was $320. He sold them to me cheaper, brand new dead stock. So let's not waste no more time. Let's get into the pickup. From you can see in the House of Hoops bag, and you can probably see through the bag if it's gonna be a LeBron. You can guess what it is pretty much for an older LeBron. But let's just say that this was one of the cool LeBrons, one of the few LeBrons I actually liked it. The LeBron 11 this year was a big disappointment to me, but these were a must. The with the LeBrons. There you go, check it out. Oh, and I got the receipt, so everything's authentic. Thank you to Jarrell. There you go. But man, let me just tell you, I saw pictures of this shoe, but it's nothing compared to the real thing in your hand. It's like, wow. Like, man, I'm speechless. But I'm not going to get into too much detail, and I'm just going to show you what I picked up. Just a quick little glance of it, overview, I guess you could say. I'm just happy I picked it up. And patience saves pockets. I remember the day of the release, people were charging $400+, $450+. Their prices got stupid, stupid high. But since the LeBron 11 didn't do so well, I knew the price was just going to keep going lower and lower. And I think, to be honest, I could have got these a little cheaper used if I wanted them used. But for a dead stock pair like this one, I think the price that I paid is pretty good. It's real good. Remember, I paid lower than $320, so you can imagine what I paid. Pretty close to retail. And let's just say I'm happy to finally get this one. It's going to be my third What The theme, along with the KD and the Kobe. So I'm going to go with the What The theme. I'll probably pull them out together, do a quick video of them all together. But that's pretty much it for this pickup. Like I told you, I'm back. Stay tuned for more videos in the future. And until next time, Down South Player 713 out.